Good morning, Pebble Hill. Happy Thanksgiving this week. I have my friend with me. Remember how I had you start a Thanksgiving gratitude journal last week? Well, you know, and I said maybe you could share with me some of what you're grateful for. Well, you know what this page in my journal says? It says puppies. I'm grateful for my puppies. I'm grateful for this guy and Molly sleeping on the floor next to me. You know, it's not grateful for just big things. It's grateful for little things, although Stormy would think he's a big thing, huh, baby? Yeah, up here with me. But it is a time, this season, to be thankful for things. And as I said, on Thanksgiving Day, share your little journal with your family, the things that you are thankful for this year. And I tell you, I am very thankful for all of you as well. So let us come together in prayer. Dear Jesus, as we prepare for Thanksgiving, we are thankful for puppies and friends and mommies and daddies. We are thankful for turkey dinners. We are thankful for warm houses. We are thankful for teachers and friends. Lord, we are thankful for you. Help us to remember all the blessings in our lives in this season. In Jesus' name, amen.